chance trade?
Well, I'm looking at the home builders, and I know the industry is up 40% on a year-to-date basis. That's a pretty good move, double what the S&P 500 has done. But if you look at some of the economic data, whether it's new home sales, starts, existing home sales, pending home sales, these numbers have been just moving higher throughout the year. After about a two-year hiatus of flat movement, the prices for homes have been a little bit mixed. But I think the fact that affordability has improved so much with the Fed cutting rates three times, it takes a little while for that lagged effort to come into the market. And I think these guys can continue through 2020 to do very well. You've got home ownership ticking up again in the third quarter. And I think millennials, too, are going to be a big proponent of this.
Even if we're seeing the long end of the curve inflate a little bit?
Yeah, I mean, I think that there, by historic standards, that interest rates are still very low, and I think that new home buyers, this is a perfect market for them to get involved.
Do you think we're going to see more home builders get into the lower end of the market? Because that's been such an issue. They haven't been building enough homes. There's been an inventory crunch.
Well, I think they're going to become more creative with that. I mean, you even have Amazon. You can buy a home on Amazon now for
$1,000,
whatever it is, too. So I think that, yeah, that's an area that there's a lot of demand.